Hello, welcome back. Today's video is on semiterrate vanda, a type of vanda intermediate between the terrate vanda and the strap vanda. The leaves of this vanda are V-shaped and they are very robust plants, can be grown in open sun or in slight shade. They produce magnificent blooms in a variety of colors. Some of their flowers are very fragrant. Some are very attractive and large. This semiterrate vanda is of tessellate type. Tessellate means you can see that the flowers are slightly crumbled and not the petals are not flat. This vanda is very fragrant. In the morning hours, you get very sweet fragrance of chocolate from this plant. This white vanda is of the Velithes type. In Velithes type, you can see that the flowers are big and their petals are flat. They are not crumbled and they are very large. This vanda is also of tessellate type. This is having small flowers, but the frequency of flowering is very high. This is orange in color and very nice to grow. There will be always flower in this plant. This is a spectacular terrate vanda, which is having a magnificent bloom now. It has got pink flowers and purple dot. And it is a beauty to watch. As you can see, I am not using any medium for growing this Velithes vanda. You can simply place it and tie it to the pot and lot of roots will be produced and the plant grows very healthy. It can grow to 3, 4, or 5 feet long and it will produce flowers at regular intervals. These vandas are excellent plants for lawns and landscapes. These vandas have excellent roots. They are very strong roots and you can see the healthy roots here. Usually the vanda roots will be white when it is dry and after watering these roots will turn green. That means they are photosynthetic because of the chlorophyll pigments they have inside the roots. They appear green. This is very healthy roots and it's very long also. It represents the health of the plants. Semiterrate vanda can be grown in plastic pots. They can be grown as hanging plants. You can fill the pot with charcoal and coconut husk. It will grow very nicely in this type of medium. They can also be grown in small pots, just a support for the plant, with a small piece of coconut husk. They grow very nicely. Their roots are profusely produced. These roots hang to the bottom. The flowers are produced from the axil of the leaf, and a tuft of flowers will be there at the top of the inflorescence. They are pretty long. These vandas need regular application of fertilizers. Both organic and chemical fertilizers are good for these plants. They need good air movement and the plants need to be watered regularly. drying up of the plants is required before the next application of water. These verandas should be kept clean. The axil of the leaf should be free from the dirt, and one has to cut down to old flowering stock. These verandas can be grown in any bright lit tropical regions. It is a highly rewarding plant with magnificent blooms throughout the year. Thanks for watching the video. Please subscribe my channel. Thank you.